Amid the torrential drizzling that took place this morning, Diocesan Bishop Right Reverend Timothy Ranje, Archdeacon Lois Musyoka, Rural Dean Reverend Dr. Patrick Gathagu, among other staunch clergy, spearheaded thousands of congregants in commemorating Super 40 years anniversary at SK Emmanuel Church Karuri this morning. Emmanuel Church Karuri started in the year 1979, and leaders who took to the podium recounted how glad they were for the mileage attained by the church, sentiments echoed by Bishop, who applauded the efforts made by Christians and clergy in the valiance transformation of the church till they were accorded the deanery headquarters, and also underpinned a few projects he wanted to accomplish before his retirement, like the construction of a play center, among others, which are fast beckoning. The bishop is set to preside the ultimate confirmation service set for the 14th of July 2019 at SK Emmanuel Church Karuri. Attention shifts to the first beckoning silver jubilee set to be going down this Sunday at 9 a.m. as SK St. Stephen's Thembigwa celebrated 25 years since their English service started in the year 1994. Reporting for the deanery level in Emmanuel Church grounds, I'm Kagunda Kevin.